Well, if I could walk on water, and if I could find some way to prove, if I could walk on water, would you believe in me? My love is so true.
Hello, everyone. It's Tuesday, May 12th, 2020. And this is just a short video about my new Keurig K-Duo Plus coffee maker. It brews both single cups and a full carafe. Okay, this is my coffee maker. Right now, I'm just running a couple cycles through it to clean it out. That's what they recommend, of just plain clean water. And then I got this sample pack, and this is a Green Mountain Dark Magic. I'm gonna try that out in a minute and hope it doesn't keep me up all night. Okay, I just finished brewing my first K-Cup, and there it is, the old one. And right here is the reusable basket and filter it comes with, so no more coffee filters to buy. You can use a paper coffee filter if you want to, but I don't see any reason to do it. Okay, I had to add a little half and half to it. It is a nice strong dark roast, and it tastes very good. Goodbye.